Hello everyone, we're here for Hive Workshop, the fun map competition contest, and this is the first map. I don't know who it's by, but we're gonna play it. I think it might be like Coke Monkey or something. And I guess we gotta possess someone, so I'm gonna get this guy.
All systems go.
It's a cool wave.
On top of it.
Okay. Alright, everyone, we're back with the Hive Workshop Fun Map Challenge Map Contest. And yeah. We're just waiting on this map to start here. And we're just gonna be like, there we go, it's called Dualscape Duel. I still don't know who it's by.
Of course. On my way.
Oh shit!
All allies, give me a hero. All allies, give
me a hero. What the fuck? Oh my god, I thought my map was
all allies, hero has fallen. All allies, hero has fallen. All allies, hero has fallen.
I revive circle. Anyway, I don't know if we're gonna play again, but that's this map. I don't know who it's by either. Okay, here we go. We're gonna try again on that first map we played. I believe it's made by Code Monkey. And we're gonna see if it actually works this time. I guess I'm gonna go try this.
I'm all geared
up. Tinker again. Spider Bomb.
Let's roll out.
Oh, this is an adventure map.
All systems go. Engine's running. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby.
This is pretty cool.
Let's roll out. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. Let's roll out.
I guess, hold on.
Yeah, baby. I can handle that.
You want
tennis? Yeah, okay. Hold on. Fuck.
Yeah, baby.
God damn it.
Let's roll out. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby.
Oh,
I can handle
fuck.
That. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby. I can handle that.
I guess I should make everyone ally. So you can see the pins.
Let's roll out. I can handle that. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby. I can handle that.
Dude, what the okay?
I'm on top of it.
This is just a melee map.
I can handle that. Let's roll out.
That's like super cheating.
I can handle that. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. What you got? I can handle that. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. Let's roll out. All systems go. Yeah, baby.
Oh look, some units to kill. Finally.
What you got? Hey, I'm on top of it. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby.
Spider bomb, bro.
What you got?
Custom models for the win.
The engine's running. I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby. I'm on top of it.
Oh, man, I got 300 gigs
of
storage cleared out, so I can record forever.
Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. Let's roll out. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby.
It's interesting using a melee map. I never thought about doing that. Yeah.
Let's roll out.
It's not like it's cheating.
Yeah, baby. I'm on top of it. I can handle that.
I wonder what map this is.
I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby. Let's roll out. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. Yeah, baby.
Coke. He's not more coke. I feel like I'm gonna die.
Let's roll out. We have 10 seconds to comply. I'm all geared up. All systems go. I can handle that. Yeah, baby.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, baby. I can handle that. I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby.
Were you on coke while doing this?
Let's roll out. I can handle that. I'm on top of it. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. I can handle that. I'm all geared up. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. I'm on top of it. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. I can handle that.
Oh my god! This isn't too bad. I mean, you know, if you want to make a little adventure map, this is...
Yeah,
this is the way to go.
I can handle that. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby. terminated. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it.
I'm gonna die!
Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. Yeah, baby. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. Yeah, baby. I can handle that. I'm on top of it. Let's roll out. I'm on top of it. Running. I'm on top of it. I can handle that.
Such a learn. Where am I going? Using a pre-built map, that's a good idea.
I'm on top of it.
Alright. Hopefully my hard drive survives here. Yeah, this map's so empty. So we're just killing each other now? Alright, that's it for this one. We're on to the next one. Alright, we're back. We're trying that map that was all screwed up again. Oh, wow. Wow. What the...
Hi, my lord.
Default stream.
Of course.
Oh, damn it!
Our ally, our hero, has fallen. Right. Hi, my lord.
Oh my god! Ah!
Our hero has fallen. Hi, my lord.
This is actually pretty awesome, dude.
On my way. Hi, my lord. Right. Our allies' hero has fallen. On my way. Our allies' hero has fallen. Of course. On my way. Right. Aye, my lord.
I guess you gotta use a skate builder or whatever to do this. Makes it a lot easier.
On my way. Aye, my lord.
Such teamwork, very well. Oh, fuck!
Our hero has fallen.
I gotta make myself a sandwich, man.
Our allies' hero has fallen.
I'm hungry.
Our allies' hero has fallen.
I'm beginning to think that I'm a rap god. Rap god.
Our ally's hero has fallen. Our ally's hero has fallen.
I don't know if you eat all this. All right, well. That's the end of it. All right, here we go. Escape from Mystical Space. I don't know who made it. Oh, nice.
Roger, we'll go.
Alright, so what do we do? Escape?
Approaching the sound.
What the hell is that thing?
They'll never hear me coming.
What the f- what do we do?
They'll never hear me coming.
It's an escape, by the way. My map is just right into this crap. My map sucks ass. I wish Warcraft 3 wasn't so dead. Oh man. Those were good times. Oh well. Hiveworkshop's keeping it alive, right? That's it for this one. Here we go. The thing. Gold for the gold god. All your gold belongs to the gold god. No one ever puts their names on these things. I don't know whose it is. Oh, the gold god's cinematic. That's funny. Oh, I use those too. Oh man. Oh my god. Oh, that's pretty great.
Victory for Lomeron.
Wait, is this just a cinematic slash game? The golds are gold mines. What the? This is like a different fudge. That was a pretty cool intro, actually. What? Doing that fucking shit on him. This is actually pretty damn good. I must kill this generator. Default stream. Nice. Sounds missing. Stop one. No! I really did wish Warcraft 3 wasn't so bad. Holy shit, those catapults do a lot of damage. I better get rid of my gold. A gold bar, that's great. Random terror. Oh god! Oh yeah. Mm.
forces are under attack.
This is great. This is what a great map. I made in one day. And that's the kind of power Warcraft 3 put in the hands of people. I mean, I definitely... I guess it's got one. Victory for Sparrow! Overrun! Terra bad. Oh. Oh, man. You know, I'm gonna hang out at Warhive Workshop more than... I used to be up on Open TDD forums, man, they suck. I'm just like, what we gotta do is talk about trains and shit. It's fucking lame. Oh, I hate this crap. That's where he gets lucky. Going for the gold! It's actually pretty cool. I mean, like some water and stuff. How are you supposed to kill all these guys? I'm alive again. Oh, man. Yeah, this is nuts. What's up with the peasants here, dude? Ah, I'm getting wrecked. Korribu? Okay. That's a cinematic, right? Wait, no. No, the cinematic was down here. Oh man, there was a ton of them, now there's not very many. It's terrible. Slash! Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh man, I don't know. Here we go. Oh and that's it. Here we go, we're doing overwhelm. Ah, it works! Yeah, I didn't even test that loading screen.
Yes, my liege. Aye, my lord. On my way. Right. On my way. Aye, my lord. Right. Aye, my lord.
Oh my god. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with it. This is so stupid. Same shit. It's different people.
You need? Yes, my liege. Orders? Yes, my liege. Say the word. On my way.
Orders?
Right. Yes, my liege. On my way. Say the word.
Everyone's leaving. Orders? Nice.
Yes, my liege. Say the word. Aye, my lord. What do you need? Say the word. What do you need? Say the word. Orders? Right. What do you need? Say the word. What do you need? Yes, my
you need.
Orders? Yes, my liege. Say the word. On my way. Aye, my lord. Right. On my way. You need. Say the word. Right.
Oh my god. Okay, here we go! Get a macro going, dude. And I'm cheating. Here we go. 5k. just give him all my gold. Holy shit. Come on. And that's it. Here we go. Escape from Mystical Ruins. Not really sure who made this either, but... oh well. Someone did. Oh man, that's an Illidan one. I'm gonna die! So I guess you just, instead of doing, like, Infernal Fire, you just add all the units to it. Comes within range. I just never thought of doing that. I just never used the trigger add function. Add event. Because that's what you would have to do.
Greetings, travelers. You must be lost in here. All right. You see those minerals?
This is fucking implementing minerals, dude.
And they're blocking your path. A good craft for golden pick. That would need 50 gold. Luckily, these ruins are full of gold. So. What are you standing here for? Go find the gold, so we can get out of here.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh shit!
Our ally hero has been slain. Our hero has been slain. Our ally hero has been slain.
What the hell? Oh man, is that a slide? Oh my god. He must use like the slide creator for this.
Our ally hero has been slain.
He's just fucking stuck there. Nice use of the gold icon.
Our ally hero has been slain. Our ally hero has been slain.
Oh my god. Dude, if it's like sliding, that's gonna be awesome. Oh no, I gotta go all the way back. Okay. No, what? What the hell? Oh, it's not good. This is kind of what I wanted to do, so I guess... I could see that's 24 hours. It's not that advanced.
At last, our ally Zero has been slain.
How you do this when you gotta like go okay on a terror bad last. This is gonna be a slide. Oh no, what the hell. How'd you do this? How's he gonna do this? Okay, I see that. What? God damn it! Ah! Oh no. Ah, so fast. Such much.
At last.
What the hell?
At last.
Oh, what the fuck?
Our hero has been slain. Our ally's hero has been slain.
No, no!
Our ally Zero has been slain. Our ally Zero has been slain.
Where's the rest of the gold at?
Our ally Zero has been slain. Our ally Zero has been slain.
So, what the fuck? Pink is like way ahead of everyone.
Our ally Zero has been slain. 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 Zero has been slain.
Okay. Man, how many gigs we got going here? This is just ridiculous. It's really nice though. Like, I really like this, the map. Like, just how it looks. It's really nice looking. This one's impossible, dude. Oh shit. Oh no! Oh no! Zero has been slain. I don't know how long they're gonna play this one, but I'm bored. Maybe Red's gonna revive me. I'm gonna fuck with him.
Our ally Zero has been slain.
He's gonna get through here.
Our ally Zero has been slain.
Water Knight. That's just not good.
Our ally Zero has been
slain. Whoa!
My blade burst.
Alright, let's go.
Our ally Zero has been slain.
At last. On a total.
I'm coming, Pink. Okay, let's go.
At last.
Here we go. We're gone.
At last.
God, Warcraft 3 has destroyed my life. Oh, no.
Our ally Zero has been slain.
Orange is still alive. He's gonna die on his side or something. Something's really stupid. Dude, let's go. We're done. That's it, man. I wonder how Pink got so far. Anyway, that's the end of this one. We're on to the, moving on to the next one. Well, that was the song. We're back on the Hiveworkshop Fun Map Contest, and we're on Ambition and Avarice. I don't know where to, I guess, say, I'm guessing it's a, adventure map. Looks pretty nice. Why is no one going this way? Dude, this map's small.
Let's get it on. Let's do this. It's hammer time. Let's do this.
That's dude, this is like a small. What the Let's fuck?
Let's get it on. It's hammer time.
Dude, this is a small map. I mean, it makes sense for 24 hours.
Let's do this.
Lots of gold coins.
Okay, you're slow for the human, aren't you?
I don't give a shit.
Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Take this, you bastard. That's more like it. For cardboard.
Dude, what the heck? Ghost key, what do you use that for? Oh, okay. Oh no! Nice. Dude, nice. It's that was good. Nice little 24 hour map. Let's not try to, you know, reinvent the wheel or anything. Nice. Good. Other ones is all we're playing some kind of penguin map. I'm not sure what it was called, but it's really gonna suck because I'm not gonna know. Okay. Like so. Okay, what do I do? Okay. Did we just watch the seal go by? Okay. Okay. Look at that seal, man. That's some straight up polygons right there. Those are some planes, if I've ever seen them. Snapdragon. Such slow, very boat, wow. Man, are we ever gonna get there? Damn. Come on! I'm beginning to think that I'm a rap god, seal boat. Oh no, okay. Okay, quests, credits. I'm not gonna say anything bad about whoever made this, but yeah. Here we go, Pingu Pals in the Lost Kingdom. We'll see if it works this time. I don't know. We'll see. Doesn't snow at all. Oh, it seems like it worked better this time. That's cool. It must be a custom image. And they all got different hats on. That's pretty awesome. Oh, nice. These are custom penguins, huh?
Champion has fallen.
An allied champion has
fallen.
Oh no!
Our champion has fallen. An allied champion has fallen. An allied champion has fallen.
Guard this rare.
An allied champion has fallen.
It's the same on the map. my god, what the hell? Warcraft 3 was so awesome! Again to think that I'm a rap god, rap god. I don't speak German, I don't speak Japanese. No, Akbar. I can keep sharing my units with him. I begin to think that I'm a rap god, rap god. That autonom is gonna kick your ass too. If you could print out a water elemental and those just look like planes or something, like those things and they're, yeah, they're sprites. Oh boy. There's a crawfish. Oh God, why? get how that works though. I don't know how would that even work? Oh my god! We're playing all the maps. Some people play mine and they're like, what the fuck is this? I guess this one is like some penguin map. Dude, there was one that was really good. It was like gold for the gold god, and like it had like a full cinematic in the beginning and it was good. Now we're trying to like get these water elementals to stack or something. Like when they attack each other, it gets more damage to the next one. I don't know how it works. Holy shit,
An allied champion.
Oh, wow. That's pretty unique, though. I've never seen anything like that. Man, like, what do you just see different things every day. This game's not ending. I'm gonna die! Thank you. I'm beginning to think that I'm a rap god, rap god.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. An allied champion has fallen.
We're gonna make it, dude. We're gonna make it! Oh! Dude, I... No, it's because it's night.
An allied champion has fallen. An allied champion has
fallen. Oh, this isn't fun doing this blind. No,
an allied champion has fallen.
Okay. Ah! Where's it going? What the
An allied fuck? Champion has fallen.
No!
Our champion has fallen. An allied champion has fallen.
My game's like my guy. Alright. Oh, let's see. Red's alive again. No, not good.
An allied champion has fallen.
No! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, no, go! Run! Run! How did he get there? What the f- Yeah, that's true. I guess if you really, all you need to do is like look at, well, I guess it's kind of cheating, but just look at like, you know, the simplicity of like, escape, pyramid escape or Mario Party, and just make one of those and just make it simple and whatever. Oh, that's not good. I like these waterfalls. Thank you. well, that's it for this one, guys.